I am a man in need. And I have a heart full of anger and greed. I am alone whenever I choose, and I have indulged the desires of a godless heart from my youth. In any part of the city, in the heart of the night, your identity gets lost in the crowd when you know that nobody you know is in sight.
But the angels are witness, and God's still on his throne.
Before the dawning of the new day comes, you know that you've still got to go home. Why live like a good man if you're really a spy for the kingdom of darkness that's ruled by a fallen prince? You know the one you say you despise. When you've finished your fun, when the feeling has fled, when your eyes dart about in the darkness that's suddenly filled up with terror and dread, do you think that it's over? Is the beast satisfied? You know he only looks stronger to me now, and I think that he's starting to tear you up from inside.
But as God is my savior, I know that he's yours. And if the prison around you doesn't have any doors, then he'll crash through the ceiling, or he'll dig up the floors. He will surely release you from the chains that hold you if you are sure that you don't wanna be held anymore.
Not want him, though you wish that you could. Will you own and must ask him to help you to want, to want the things that you know you should? And I know you'll do it. I have stood on the ground where he parted the ways of the Jordan, and I have seen the walls of Jericho come tumbling, tumbling, come tumbling down. And I did not fight with sling or with sword. I only willed my will to force my voice to call on the name of.